All right, Elliot, here you go, big boy. I know you've got some people that have been kind of curious about some things in the plane. Just got it all polished up for you today because you got to make sure the test pilot's happy. Get this baby all nice and shiny and clean. This is a all-aluminum Keith Black block, 540 cubic inch. Chevy, obviously. Aluminum heads, all done by Allison. Race guys, fuel injected, supercharged. All the big dual plugs. It's got three ignition system on it now. That was upgraded, as you've told your other people. Just kind of, you know, people were curious about it. Pop tried to make it as authentic as possible. A lot of people involved in this. Jim Zakharowski, he's a good friend of my dad. Ex-airline pilot, engineer. Him and my dad have been doing it for quite a few years. When this plane first started, I was 25 years old. I am 47 years old now. So it's been a project, obviously. Beautiful day here in Visalia. Little cold, little windy. Wish Elliot was here to fly it. But you know what? It's all right. All right, big boy. Hope you're having fun. Hope this helped out. You can edit it out. Whatever you want to do with it. See ya.